In May 1917, Edgar G. Tobin joined the United States Army Signal Corps' Aviation Section at Austin, Texas, and in 1918 received flight training in France. He was a member of Captain Eddie Rickenbacker's Hat in the Ring Air Squadron during World War I. He earned the title Ace after he downed five enemy planes and an observation balloon.